Hello. Today I'm gonna show you how I make my pet ox look more detailed. Like this one that I recently posted. You can slow down the video to see how I did it if you want to follow my steps. Reminder, this requires Gacha Mods that has a headless option. Now, please sit down and enjoy. Final results. That's all for now.